Let's balance the equation C6H14 plus O2. This is hexane plus oxygen. This could be other isomers of C6H14 as well. We'll also look at the type of reaction and write the states. So let's start out with the type of reaction. We have a hydrocarbon plus oxygen, and then we end up with carbon dioxide and water. So whenever you have hydrocarbon, oxygen, and you end up with carbon dioxide and water, that's going to be a combustion reaction. So that's the type of reaction. Let's balance the equation. This one's a little bit tough. We have 6 carbons, 14 hydrogens, and then the 2 oxygens. Product side, 1 carbon, 2 hydrogens, and then 2 oxygens. But don't forget this oxygen over here with the water. So we have a total of 3 oxygen atoms. We're going to leave the oxygen here until last because we can change this coefficient and it only changes the number of oxygens. Won't affect the carbons or the hydrogen. So oxygen, we'll do that one last. Let's start with the carbon. Put a 6 in front of the CO2. 1 times 6. 6 carbons, they're balanced. Let's update the oxygens. 6 times 2, that's 12, plus the 1 here with the water, 13. Let's fix the hydrogens. Put a 7 here. 2 times 7. That's 14. Let's update the oxygens again. 6 times 2, that's 12, plus the 7 times the 1, 19. So we're almost there. We just need to fix the oxygens. Remember, oxygen is all by itself. So 2 times some number, that would equal 19, and the equation would be balanced. 2 times 19 over 2, because the 2s, they'd cancel out. We'd have 19. So we could say 19 over 2. In this equation, it's balanced. These are the correct ratios for C6H14 plus O2. Some teachers don't like having the fraction here, so if you want to get this to whole numbers, just multiply everything by 2. When we do that, we end up with, as the balance equation for C16H14 plus O2. This is the same ratio of coefficients, it's just whole numbers now. So the trick really here is to leave the oxygen until last and then use a fraction to get everything to balance out. If we were to write the states, it would look like this. Hexane, that's a liquid. Oxygen's a gas. Carbon dioxide's a gas. And because it's combustion, it's exothermic, so the water would be a gas as well, at least initially. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for C6H14 plus O2 and the type of reaction, combustion. Thanks for watching.